Mari bergabung dengan Master Marine 1 juta video dunia maritim untuk mengenal dunia maritim. Jangan lupa subscribe karena subscribe itu gratis.
The Celebrity Edge has a parabolic ultra bow, or some refer to it as an X bow or an inverted bow. It's a refined concept of a bulbous bow, which has been commonly used on cruise ships for efficiency since the 1980s. We still have a baby bulb, but by wrapping the open space between the bulbous bow and the hull with steel, the ship is not as dependent on the factor of draft, or how deep the vessel sits in the water, which was previously a huge consideration with traditional bulbous bows. Our bow is literally cutting edge, as we move through the water smoother, more comfortably, more fuel efficient, and in my opinion, pretty badass looking.
Repeat one again.
The Celebrity Edge has a parabolic ultra bow, or some refer to it as an X bow or an inverted bow. It's a refined concept of a bulbous bow, which has been commonly used on cruise ships for efficiency since the 1980s. We still have a baby bulb, but by wrapping the open space between the bulbous bow and the hull with steel, the ship is not as dependent on the factor of draft, or how deep the vessel sits in the water, which was previously a huge consideration with traditional bulbous bows. Our bow is literally cutting edge, as we move through the water smoother, more comfortably, more fuel efficient, and in my opinion, pretty badass looking.